Hello students, how are you? Today our subject is maths. Chapter number 12, with length and height. Now we will learn in, out. In, out. Now see the picture. Where is the puppy? The puppy is in the basket. Where is the puppy? The puppy is in the basket. Now see the picture. Where is the puppy? Yes, outside the basket. The puppy is outside the basket. In means inside, out means outside. Now we will learn about broad, narrow. What we will learn? Broad, narrow. Now see the picture. The first picture is narrow and the second picture is broad. The first picture is what? Narrow. And the second picture is broad. Now see the picture. First picture is what? Narrow. And the second picture is broad. Now we will learn about long and short. What we will learn? Long, short. Now see the picture. What it is? Yes, it is a ruler. It is long. Now see the picture. It is a ruler, but it is short. We are learning about long and short. Wanna know what it is? Yes, it is the picture of a broom. Now, the broom is long or short? Yes, the broom is short. Now see the picture of the broom? Yes, it is long. Now we will learn about longest and shortest. What do we learn? Longest, shortest. Now what it is? It is a picture of a caterpillar. So this is the picture of a longest caterpillar. Now see the picture. Yes, it is the picture of a caterpillar, which is shortest. Now we will learn about tall, short. Tall, short. Now see the picture of a clown. The picture of a clown. It is long. Now see the picture of the clown. The clown is short. Now see the picture of tall and short. The first picture is tall and the second picture is short. Now children, we will learn the table of six. What we will learn? Table of six. Six one ja six. Six two ja 12. Six three ja 18. Six four ja 24. Six five ja 30. 6 6 36, 6 7 42, 6 8 48, 6 9 54, 6 10 60. Now you will repeat the table of 6 again. 6 1 6, 6 2 12, 6 3 18, 6 4 24, 6 5 30, 6 6 36, 6 7 42, 6 8 48, 6 9 54, 6 10 60. Now children, we have learned about the table of 6. So keep on revising and stay safe at home. Thank you.